The Coyotes coming off that afternoon win in Los Angeles yesterday, 3-2 over the Kings. And the Edmonton Oilers ditto in Vegas on the Strip last night. This should be a lot of fun. Around the boards, Ethan Bear looking to keep. Coyotes will take it away. Here they come. Back through center. Schmaltz has got a step. Schmaltz right to the net. And Kessel can't get it past Mikko Koskinen. Down low for Neal. Watch there by the Bears. Now Klefbom back out at the right point. Play it along for Connor McDavid. Goes across to the front and they score. It might have been James Neal on the touch, and the Oilers get a 1-0 lead.
But look at the puck movement here by the Oilers. It's the second best power play in the league. And there it is right there. This is all McDavid and all Draisaitl. And all Neal has to do is stop that puck, and it goes across that goal line. Power play specialist.
Leg injury as it's moved along, and now Larson right to the front. It's underneath, and the Coyotes will look to get it out. They can't, and another penalty coming up here. Coyotes will look to get it out. This one goes down the length. As Garland has it, side of the net, unable to control Koskinen. Hayden right to the front, took a shot, and that's stopped by Mikko Koskinen. Keller trying to take it away. Precious seconds clicking off this power play for the Coyotes. Back out high, comes across Kessel with a shot and a save by Koskinen.
Oh, that's a big save by Koskinen.
Well, Phil Kessel's had two great A's here in the opening period. And he's got the puck. Goes across, Keller shoots and getting a piece, Koskinen. And now Chychrun looks to go to the forehand, flips it along, back out high. Now Schmaltz has it. Schmaltz goes across and a goal! Carl Soderberg is tied it at one.
Gonna play catch with Goligoski up high. Create some space, and here comes the fake shot. He's looking shot. He zips it right through the seam. And that hits Soderberg on the tape. And he just blows it by Koskinen low to the glove side. Koskinen was a guy that was a fixture on the fourth line. Not this year, not under Dave Tippett.
Chance here. Fisher rolling puck to the front, and they keep it out.
That hit the post. That went off the hand, I believe, of Bear.
Coyotes will change it up here. Brought in here. Gagne got it to the front. Right back, and they score. Put home by Chiasson, and it's 2-1 Edmonton.
For Neal, going hard to the net. Gagne has it. His man is Neal, far side. Demers knocks it down, and Gagne throws it right back to Chiasson. There's Neal open up for that pass. And then that's where everything comes unfolded. This is how quick it happens. Heads up play there by Gagne to find Chiasson all alone.
Might have gone off Gagne as it's played to the line, and Larson will try to move it. Back down low, comes in front again, and right there, Neal. And is it covered? Still not covered, into the corner it goes.
Period. Guys were buzzing, and there's the play by Neal. The stuff makes it hard to the net. Labuschagne.
Countering though is Draisaitl. Now Draisaitl across, McDavid with a shot, and a stop there by Kemper.
That's a big stop by Darcy Kemper.
That time Connor McDavid all over Christian Fisher.
I don't see that very often, but it's a big hit by Connor McDavid.
Koski in behind the net. Grabbed her to the front. They score! Christian Fisher followed him up.
And how about this pass by Grabner? Nobody home for the Edmonton Oilers. Everybody goes to Grabner. Cassian goes for the big skate.
Three in his last eight as it's moved along. Here's Hinostroza with it. Now Vinny cutting to the middle. Drops. Shot goes wide that time. Hinostroza off the end bar. They score! Sharp angle shot. Vinny!
Lots of traffic in front of Koskinen. He loses sight of that initial shot that goes off the end boards. It's his own man. Nygaard that gets in Koskinen's way doesn't allow him to get all the way over to that near post. And that shot by Vinny Hinostroza through traffic.
That taking it away is Barrett Hayton. He'll try to force it right back in. Good support here. Put to the front, Darland, and a stop by Koskinen.
Oh, another great play there.
Moved out of there, and now right back to center ice goes Russell. He's got some room. Granlund drops it to the front. Stopped Kemper, and it ends up in behind the net. Mark that one. And now the Oilers will bring it right back. A real high four that time in Carl Soderberg. Here's a chance and a shot. Handled that time, and a rebound. They score. Oilers have tied it with 6:48 remaining in regulation.
Here's the zone entry. And Darcy Kemper thought he had it. And that puck just drops. Here comes the shot. And this puck drops. Granlund picks it up. And scores a huge goal to tie this game up. My goodness, that's three goals in the last four games for him.
Rotated Ekman-Larsson. Knocked away. Nearly a chance, and here come the Oilers. James Neal to the front. Gagne, and a stop by Kemper. Oh, boy. Now back in behind, trying to put on pressure as Derek Stepan. Connor McDavid has it. Dumped to the front. It's loose, and the Coyotes will look to get it out, and they will to safety through center. Zach Cassian will drop the puck off. McDavid's got it again. Leaves it for Bear. Bear cutting to the front. A stop by Kemper. What a move that time by the young defenseman. Overtime goals this season beside Stepan. One to Christian Dvorak. That came in New York. Edmonton OT goals. Both from Leon Draisaitl. After it was Hinostroza, but McDavid gets it. And now right back for Draisaitl. He comes in. He shoots and he missed.
They're still out there. Here was that McDavid to Draisaitl stretch pass. And the shot, clear lane to the net. Blows it wide.
Moved back and over the line. Taken away by Stepan. Finds the open outlet. It's Keller. He comes in. Keller, backhander on Koskinen, and he makes the save. And he can't get it on his stick. And the Oilers race it back. Here they come. McDavid across. Darnell Nurse. And he's stopped by Kemper. Quickly out and back through center ice. Draisaitl's going to run out of town, and we are going to the shootout. McDavid will pick up the puck, and he comes in on Kemper going wide. Connor McDavid. Score!
Comes in. Little shake and bake and five hole. He just waits. He gets Kemper moving. Waits for that five hole to open up and then puts it there. Kemper almost gets.
Hunter Garland, the second shooter for the Coyotes. He's in. And he's stopped by Koskinen.
Oh, I thought that was in for sure. Come in on the forehand. Fake the goalie. Go to the backhand. And he just misses. Hits the side of the net.
Coyotes need a save. Draisaitl is in. Stopped by Kemper. And the Coyotes have life.
To pull something juicy out of the hat. Just a slapper from the hash marks. Kemper swallows that one up.
And Hinostroza, the next shooter. And he comes in on Koskinen. And he stopped, and the Oilers win it. First shootout loss of the season for the Coyotes.
Oh, Vinny Hinostroza, he's been good in the shootout as well. Koskinen, very patient.